Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, this is CNCHD coming to you with some game testing and record testing. I had some help from Xenon. Maybe you know him. He's a very popular guy in the Command & Conquer Zero community. For those who don't know him, I will post his channel link in my description, and this is also from him here, you can see his name. I got help from him. Thank you, sir, for helping me here. And I've done some updates on my Windows, then here on my Command & Conquer. No updates on my Command & Conquer, but I changed the resolution to HD ready. So 1280 to 720. I guess this should be the right resolution. But anyway, I hope my fraps rate here won't drop down under 30. We will find it out. And going for some quick matches. The next game will be an low graphic game. This here is a high graphic game, and we are fighting against Pazukos. Pazukos. Yeah, Pazukos. China against China Nuke. Fine. And we have 30 fraps. This is beginning very good. I like this. I don't choose a promotion here. I save my promotions for in fast level 3 artillery strike or level 2 artillery strike with one carpet bomber in it. Really powerful when you have a command center and, well, rank 3. And I will try something different. I will build here through the middle. And I need to watch out for Nuke Battlemasters. The best thing against Nuke Battlemasters with China Vanilla is, let me guess, so now I have time to think, full Helix with Rocket Troopers or some listening outposts with Rocket Troopers also in it. And we will build them. Listening outpost. And of course, airfield. The People's Army. So this two red guts are trying to capture the oil. I have no high hope for them. This guy will sit here because he will send his battlemaster here through. I wait for the battlemaster and then I send my red guard to there, to the place. He will coming soon. Must be prepared. I must save this dozer also. I will mine this building here, and so my dozer is protected. And here we come. First battlemaster. Okay, everything's fine till now. Mines are coming. Okay, now going for the oil. And battlemasters are really weak against rocket troopers. Back. Hopefully he will run through my mines. And don't recognize it that there are mines. No shit! Now he knows that there are mines. Fuck! But he drives through it anyway. I'm a little bit slow here. But cash is mine. What you can do, I can do this also. Whoa! Flamer tank! Shit, he's going for my airfield. Not nice. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. Go back. Oof. That was close. Really close. This finger is... What? Oh, this is the fast Lotus. Okay. Must be fast now. No protection here. I'm going for the propaganda center. Really quick. No. Evil Gatling tanks. Ha ha ha. Look at this. Dude. Your building is at capture. Haha! Nice. Stupid. What? Where? Not with me. Can't see me. Don't even recognize it. I think this is funny. Go away. Okay, I need to watch out. Place some mines here, some random mines. Oh, there he is. Yeah, I play some random mines to see where his Lotus is. What? Let's hold these guns. Everything ready here. This one? Get this bitch. Yeah? Burn her ass! Burn her! Stupid! And my helix. I lost my helix. Shit. Man, I'm too slow for this game. Shit. Now he have me. Yeah, drive through my mines. And why I'm building Gatling tanks? Nice. I'm not that stupid like you. Leave me in peace. I won't capture the oil because then he knows that my Lotus is on its way. I need to save my dozer. Whoa. Shit! Anyway, let's capture it.